jail a month or so. I'm living in a motel room behind a liquor store. I've been hanging with Jack Daniels, George Dickel, and Jim Beam. Spend my money getting higher than the price of gasoline. Empty